Petit belted by King, and they both go down. That's a pretty good collision. Petit took a whack at him. Kinger comes right back on Petit. You want to go? Yes. Down go the gloves. Michelle Petit and Chris King. And Petit is down, but look at him swinging away. Petit lost his balance and went down, and he's saying, hey, this fight's not over, pal. And a great fan favorite here in Phoenix last year, Chris King, tussles with Michelle Petit. They've got, look at that, they've got some pretty good shots in.
Chris King will definitely go with anybody. He's arguing with the linesman right now. I'm not sure if it was a scratch or he's saying it was a skater. You guys jumped in at the wrong time, but Chris King wanted to go with somebody. Last game and this game, he stayed right with Michelle Petit. In fact, went right after, and I won't be surprised if there isn't an instigator penalty on this.
Here's the, big, down anyway.
Here's the big hit. King throws him down. Watch Petit gets up, a little slash. And there's where King stays with him. There's the push, a shove, a push, a shove. That would be pretty close to an instigator. Saying, hey, I want to go with you right away. And there's where you saw the hand come up and grab his face. And that's what Chris King was complaining about.